The holiest day on the Jewish calendar begins at sundown tonight, 6:33. Yom Kippur is also known as the Day of Atonement. According to Jewish tradition, the day is a chance to wipe the slate clean of any wrongs committed over the past year. Jews who observe Yom Kippur will fast, repent, and worship from sundown until sunset tomorrow.